happy to get a little one-on-one time, get a break from the herd.
You guys are kind of a herd when you're all together. Yeah.
I'm starting to develop some feelings for Erin, but in this kind of situation, you're not too sure, and she's spending that same time with the other guys as well, but I am feeling those butterflies coming.
This is awesome.
There's some beer in there and some snacks.
Oh, wonderful.
I'd really like to learn more about Jared. I'm older than him and also very settled, and I feel like I wouldn't want that to hold a partner back. Are you close with your family?
I've become closer with my family. Mm-hmm. In 2020, my dad got diagnosed with brain cancer, and he ended up passing away in 2022.
I'm sorry.
And it's definitely changed my perspective on a lot of things that I really want in life. Yeah.
Yeah.
Since my dad passed away, you know, you become a lot more independent, and you realize that you really need to prioritize the important things in your life.
That's really opened my eyes to not waiting for later in life to seek those kind of relationships.
That makes sense. I feel like I'm really bad at that.
I mean, you're here, so.
I was worried about the age gap, but I'm really impressed with how emotionally intelligent he is. I'm like pretty deeply rooted here. That was what like made me a bit hesitant with like your age. In the past, it's like guys that are like not ready to commit or like a little overwhelmed with the like, that I'm like, I have a lot going on.
I think that's awesome, honestly.
She's gorgeous. She's really passionate about her farm, which is something that's very attractive to me. So I'm feeling really good and definitely feel that connection building.
This was lovely.
Jared seemed excited this morning, though, eh?
Yeah, had the Canadian tux on, necktie. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I have the confidence to compete with a man in a bolo tie.
I don't know. I'm not intimidated at all.
I don't worry too much about any of the other daters stealing my thunder, but I'm a little sad that I don't get to spend more time with her.
Jared's got that head start being a local guy, but that age gap is going to be hard to bridge.
Yeah, 9 years. I kind of figured that big age gap would be big enough to put him at the bottom of the pile, but now I'm realizing Jared could potentially ruin things for me.
Farming for Love. Stream now on CTV.ca and the CTV app.